Hi!
Send ko kaya dun kay ano, sa
GC. Hi, guys! Hi, guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, gagawa kami ng drunk makeup challenge with Annie and Kim. I gave you my heart. Para may twist cards. Let's start!
Pick someone and guess the color of their underwear. If you guess correctly, they drink. Otherwise, you drink.
Pick a person to play rock, paper, scissors with. Loser drinks. Ate.
Si Ali, hindi pa nanalo
sa ano? Jack agad.
Jack.
Ay. Isa lang na.
Jack and Toy, holy. Sino
Jack and Toy lang? Okay. Jack and Toy.
Jack. So good. Hindi na gumawa ganun.
So, batch 2 is...
Welcome!
Batch 2.
One down, 3 to go.
Hi guys! So, hinaman ako ng kapatid ko. Sabi niya, drunk makeup challenge.
So, we're drunk.
Walang gagamit ng salamin. Yan lang.
What? Kailangan may gumamit ng salamin?
Hindi nga. Yun nga yung twist.
Hindi pa din twist. Yung kilay, tahak.
Oo nga!
Hindi pwede.
Yun nga yung twist. Walang gagamit ng camera.
Okay. Okay. Wala daw gagamit ng camera. So, ito yung twist. So let's start. Hayop, napakahayop.
Ang sakit sa
puso. 1, 2, 3, start!
So muna, foundation. O ate. Mag-foundation na muna tayo.
Foundation.
Ay, dapat pala
sa
primer.
Pero wala
kang primer. Primer.
Ay, may primer ako. So I'm going to use the Benlo.
So ang twist dito sa makeup challenge is... No... Mirror.
No,
mirror, so I can see myself.
How can you see yourself?
My God.
I'm so
hindi ko makikita yung mukha ko.
Kailangan ito i-blend. No, i-blend.
Yeah. Kailangan nang maayos ng blending dito.
My gosh!
My dream. Ka, dapat may camera na kasi ang hirap tignan ng sarili.
Ano? Camera nga yan?
Ang salamin.
Hindi nga. Yun nga yung quiz. Oh, so tapos na sa... sa... Concealer. So, in the next natin ang concealer. Next natin ang concealer. So, dapat ang concealer nilalagay below the eye. So, gagamitin ko ito. Ang ginagamit ko lagi is eyeshadow para sa kilay ko. And color block kasi block yung
blue. Ano sakit sa liig.
Huwag gagamit ng ano, ng salamin ha.
Wait lang.
I know it's done. Wait lang kasi, naayos ko nga eh. So, yan. Kailangan na... Hindi ko makita. May...
Napaka-arap kasi hindi pa din magkakasalat.
So, wait lang.
Lasing ka ba talaga? Walang salamin lahat. Walang salamin
lahat. Walang salamin
lahat.
So, ang next sa kilay. Ano bang next sa kilay?
Eyeshadow.
Yeah, eyeshadow. Kailangan
din na-blend na masyado. I'm going to
use the, no? So, gagamitin naman itong Jaclyn Hill from Lazada. Yes, always Lazada. Isa lang yung eyeshadow.
Tama ba ito kakabim ko? Parang...
Wala masyado na puti. Wala sa red ko.
Tawal mo naman
kumakas. Parang puti sa mukha.
Going to do something.
This one,
the pink one.
Okay. Ate, wait lang. Anong ginagawa mo? Kailangan natin ilapit.
I'm going to get the middle. Ano? Walang brush. Ate, di ba may brush ate?
So, ang gagamitin
ko.
Eyeshadow. Gusto ko yung smoky. Smoky eyeshadow, so I'm gonna use this brown eyeshadow here. Yeah. So.
Thanks, my face. But
walang, so, ang first date sa ating channel, ay sa ating challenge is no brush. So, nag-base ako ng brown. At ina-next natin yung mas darker color na black dito sa ating sa ating gilid. So, yan. At maglalagay ako ng highlighter dito sa ating middle.
Ang maganda.
Middle part of the eye. Yes! And we will use our contour.
This one is brown.
We're gonna use this brown color to use contour. masyado katanos. Yeah.
My cheeks and my nose.
And so my pisngi. Taba my pisngi. So taba. Yeah, you know.
Oh my gosh. She's very nice.
I can see my face. It's not nice. So while applying contour in our piece, we should put we should like this our face like this on so that it will blend easily, you know. And the mascara sweet lang, but ka magmamascara. Para hindi ko kaya magmascara kasi I'm so not drunk. Wait lang. I'm gonna fix my my contour in my nose kasi para hindi siya perfect.
So I think it should nice
always be perfect. Okay.
You
so next is we need to highlight all this damage. Hi guys! We need to highlight this
face. I think this is the mascara for the eyebrows. So we do like that.
Wait lang. So next is... Yeah.
Why like that my face? Parang...
So next, wait, I'm gonna put highlighter.
Wait, there's violet. I look like nabubog.
Parang nasusuka ako.
Wait, what's on my...
Ouch. So next is we need to put our cheeks.
No,
cheeks. We need
the cheeks is like this.
Yeah, we need to put cheeks.
This one.
Ate, unti lang dyan, no? Kasi, maganda yung, So, I'm gonna use this Ever Belena lip cheek. So, dapat habang ina-apply itong itsura mo.
Why my face?
Pag lip tint ang gamit mo, mabilis siyang mag-dry at may possibility na hindi mo siya mabiblend. Okay! So, next is... Ano bang next? Lipstick.
Look at your face.
So, lips ng next. So, I'm gonna use this Olaka lip tint.
My gosh, Marga.
Dapat manalo ako
sa...
So, feeling ko naman, parang nanalo ako sa...
Let's take a picture. The winner!
I'm the Final look.
Yeah,
we need to pose.
Wait, game it! Hindi pa ako sinig siya. I will do this one.
Ay, ginamit ba niya yung last? So guys,
you sleep
this is the final look of our drunk makeup challenge. If you haven't subscribed to our my YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe button.
Bawa na hininga mo.
At kung nagustuhan mo itong video na to, please hit that like button at sama mo na yung
belly natin. Mo nga na ano?
Para ma-notify ka sa lahat ng videos ko! So, comment down below kung sino nanalo sa challenge na to. At feeling ko naman ako nanalo sa challenge na to, no? Kasi no, tingnan mo na. Tingnan mo na yung face
now,
sister kaya. Gosh, Marga!
Picture na tayo. I will post this instant.
Oh my God.
You look like a clown.
Ako pa talaga yung look like a
clown. You let me put that makeup in my face.
Guys, look at the face of this! What? Dito. Sino nanalo, Ate Kim?
Si Nika.
O, oh, diba?
Because this is... I won the makeup challenge!
No!
I put some violet.
Based on our looks, sinong nanalo?
Me!
Wait lang ko yun.